Welcome to my channel. Today we're cooking some shrimp curry. This is white belly shrimp from Guyana. We call it white belly, but this is fine shrimp. And also I'm adding some fried fish into this curry. This is banga. And some aloo or potato. This potato has washed, peeled, and ready to use, along with the curry paste, which I'm going to show to you. So the oil is hot. I just put some oil into this curry. So I'm going to add the curry paste. This is the curry paste. And it's a this water list. I'm gonna add like 2 hot spoons. Two and a half. Wanna make sure that this curry fried properly. So I'm gonna fry it up for 2 minutes and then I'm gonna add the potato into it. Alright, this is the bay leaf which will be going adding into this curry along with the potato. Then I'm gonna add, continue frying this up for another 2 minutes. And this curry here is mixed with grind mixed masala, jeera or cumin. Hindi Madras curry powder, garlic and onion, all blend up into this to make the paste. I have a video along already with this. The shrimp had to fry by itself in order to get all the liquid first before I add it into the curry. Alright, in the meanwhile the curry boiling so that the potato will get soft before I add these shrimps into this curry. Alright, so in the next 2 minutes or so I'm gonna add the shrimps into this curry. Now I'm gonna add the shrimp into the curry. The reason why I do it like this so that the potato would not mash in the pot. So I fry the potato with the curry and then add a little water so that it could be able to get the potato soft. So now I'm gonna season up this. Okay, so stay tuned. First, I'm going to add some hot chili pepper, the powder, it will be this curry, just a little bit, not much, because it's hot. And it depends on how much, just less than a half of a teaspoon. And some black pepper. Same amount. And then this is half of a lime, the lime juice. I'm gonna squeeze it. This is to get it a kind of little sour. But make sure so you don't get the rind, which is the bitterness into this curry. That is just spoil the curry. And taste it and see if it wants anything more. Want a little bit more salt, so I'm gonna put just a little, but it tastes good. Just a little bit of the salt, because they don't need too much, and I don't want to salt up the pot. What I'm going to do, I'm going to put just a little bit water. Because I wanted to add the fish into this curry. I have to put a little bit of water in order to could absorb the fish that I'm gonna be adding into this curry. Alright, I like the fish kind of wet, but some people like the fish fried just and eat by itself. So I'm going to add some of the fish into the curry, not much, not all of it. So this is a combination. This is a fish and shrimps curry. So this is the end of the curry shrimps with fish. And this curry will be serving with some brown rice. Up. You could serve this like this. Or you could either put a piece of the fried fish right to the side for those who don't want the fish to absorb the liquid. They could use the fish one side. All right. Don't forget to subscribe, like this video, and give this video a thumbs up. This is Bonjal Shrimps Curry with Fish. Alright. Thanks for watching. Thanks to all my subscribers. All my viewers. Thank you, thank you, thank you. See you in the next video.